We have our robotics engineering application laboratory that has a pair of industrial robotic arms from KUKA that were donated. But these are actual industrial robots that our students can use and program and get familiar with the use of industrial equipment.
We model the KUKAs in a graphical environment, and a couple of the things we've done with that, we've done welding and we've done pick and place, and now we're currently just starting to get into utilizing the actual robot to accomplish those tasks.
So the first step is to make sure we're in a safe mode. There's different modes of operations, and if we're in the cell with the robots, we need to be in the slow, safe mode to operate. And then it's a matter of enabling the robot. We have safeties that you have to hold while you're working, and you move the robot slowly to each point, and then you teach the point. You tell the robot, this is a point I want you to move to.
After that, I would say comes the testing phase, where you want to make sure your program works, because sometimes it just might not. And that is more of a slow moving phase. After that would come the development phase, where you run the robot full speed, and finally get that task accomplished, whatever it is you want to do.
We're going to have our freshman introduction to robotics engineering students up there doing some basic programming using the teach pendant, and then we'll be doing more advanced programming and use of it in other classes.
I would like to integrate cameras into those arms, and it's something that is widely used in the industry, and typically big name companies charge thousands for their cameras, and here at LTU we use $50 webcams to accomplish the same exact tasks. The KUKAs provide the real-world industrial experience that is all over here. You know, KUKA is one of the big names here, along with FANUC, so we get the direct ability to work with the robots and integrate it into anything we do in school. In the end, you have that real-world experience to utilize when you move on from school.